to the moon. Don't leave so soon. Don't leave so soon. How could I keep going?
I'm lacing up. I'm lacing up. But I don't take no drugs.
Look at pre.
1940s, 1970s, 1990s, 2020. Let's go back to the olden days.
Dude. Because they're.
Alright, go ahead.
Like, I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Hi. What's your name? Ogre. Okay.
Bell Gardens is my least favorite course besides COVID, and I don't want to be here right now, and I want to go home.
How do you feel about the hill run?
You guys are?
The hill run, it's going to be very good, and it's a really steep hill. It's like right here.
Yeah, it's like. How are you feeling at the moment?
I'm tired. I want to go home. I just want to be at the patch training.
She uses blow up leg extensions.
No, I seen her.
Is that right? The compression?
Huh?
You use like the leg compression? It's like a.
Yeah, I used them last night.
They're not valid.
He's ready.
He's locked
race,
in.
He's race ready.
Yeah, Vincent?
Oh, yeah, Vincent.
Okay, like, what time are you hoping to get today?
Tom? Probably like. Below 18.
Okay.
I feel like that's a 17 minute runner. Don't even lie.
PR course.
Right here.
Let's go. PR right here.
I'm gonna give you a speech right now.
Okay. Let's
all right,
go.
All right.
Spit.
I have a dream.
Yeah.
That I will get a PR today.
Okay.
I have a dream.
Yeah.
That I will do good today.
Okay.
I have a dream that I'm gonna go to sleep tomorrow.
Nice.
Yeah.
Facts, bro. Bars.
Thank you.
That was a W speech right there.
For real.
Bro, 10 out of 10.
I should get like a
10 out of 10.
I know, motivational speaker, bro. You should do 10
motivational. The only thing keeping me going for this race is knowing that Aiden is here. And that he's going to be back. Hopefully he's going to be tripping.
5 mil.
Better watch your tone, Samuel. Better watch your tone. You'll get jumped.
Is it because my outfit is better than
watch out. Yeah. Watch out. Whoa.
Stop, that's too
don't
close.
Don't touch the camera. Don't whip the camera out.
God.
All right. Oh, like, continue.
No, anyways, so I'm going to race so good because Aiden's here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Will you interview DeMarco, please?
DeMarco?
Is it recording?
You won't. You won't.
No, it's down there.
You won't.
I don't even know what to say, bro. I would ask him like one question, and then I would get scared. Yeah, you do.
You want to interview? Will you actually?
Main character
moment
part 2, bro. Main character moment
I'm going to go interview DeMarco right now. DeMarco, can I interview you for my GoPro? Okay, I have a couple questions for you. So how well do you think we're gonna do today?
It depends on if people get to the starting line on time and are ready to race, then we should get lots of PRs. Did you just end it before?
No, I talked it. Okay, do you know where the starting line is?
Yes, I know where the starting line is. Do you know where the starting line is?
Yeah.
Over there.
For those who've never been here before, it's way down there. So if you're hanging out over here, what's gonna happen? You're not gonna get there in time to get strides in and be ready to run. So as soon as
are you excited for this good weather?
Absolutely.
That's good. Okay, thank you. Huh? Yeah. Here you go. Transition out.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m. summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside him now, living my life, getting out dreams, people told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back, if I fall, if I die, know I lived it to the fullest. If I die, know I lived in missing bullets. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything will shine.
what you know about dreaming, dreaming. You don't really know about nothing, nothing. Tell me what you know about the night terrors every night. 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up to the sky. Tell me what you know about dreams, dreams. Tell me what you know about night terrors, nothing. About the trials of tomorrow, rather lay awake in the bed full of sorrow. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything is shining, always gonna be gold. Always go. I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good.
Time for that damn. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I miss you, but I got no time for that. How could you wish you never play me? Had no time for that damn. Play me, you my lady, got no time for that. How could you move it like you crazy? I ain't call you back down. Leave me alone. Got no time for that. You was my little lady, drive me crazy. I was fine with that, damn. How you just gon' play me? I ain't fine with that. Thinking about you daily, smoking crazy while I'm off the tech, damn. Flexing, oh, we was flexing. Always I told you that you be a star. Goals in our checklist, damn. Question, oh, check your message. Knew that I could want to be from the start. Oh, she was texting, damn. Demon, she called, oh, leaving them gone. Top of my car, ayy. I cannot love her, no bitch, and she fucking the click, man, she playing her part, yeah, damn, ayy. Life is a bitch, knew all that shit from the start, ayy. Asking myself, I walk off on that bitch, and she leave all that shit in the dark, like, damn, leave me alone. Drunk as fuck, bitch, you dumb as fuck, running out the bus, damn, ayy. Leave me alone. Drunk as fuck, bitch, you dumb as fuck, bitch, you done a fuck, leave me alone. Drunk as fuck, bitch, you dumb as fuck. I'm just just wavy, sipping purple till I'm lazy like a throwback. I ain't seen how you ain't know that. Hit my bop like I'm Lil Kodak on the block where it ain't good at. I can't sweat you, I'm like who that? I can't sweat you, I don't do that. No. Hey, tell you the truth, I ain't want you to depart. Hey, I wanted you, but I can't fuck with you cause you different, you can't play a part. No, damn, hey, tell you the truth, I wanted you from the start. Hey, I cannot fuck on no bitch, I can't love on no bitch, that's not playing a part. Like, damn, leave me alone. Drunk as fuck, bitch, you dumb as fuck, running out the bus. Damn, hey, leave me alone. Drunk as fuck, bitch, you dumb as fuck, bitch, you done a what? Yeah, leave me alone.
Cool down, guys.
Alright.
How do you think you did? What?
I think I did good.
I caught the second place guy. What was your time?
15:32.
You want to do something, right, Kyle?
What is up, guys? We're over here at Bell Gardens Invitational.
Okay.
Right. We just got second place.
Bro.
Oh yeah, how many
points did that? How many points did we lose by?
I don't know.
Nah, go up there, Chris.
Spell slide. S-L-I-D-E. Slide. That's right.
Dude. Y'all are so tiny up here. This is so high up.
Oh my gosh. I'm on my shoe. Ow.
How do you feel after the race, Robert?
I feel amazing. I got
after getting first place for Ayala. Well, not out of the whole, not out of the whole race, but the first place out of Ayala.
Next time, don't worry.
Take off your pants.
Okay.
Robert.
How about you, Lawrence? How do you feel after the race?
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah. I got a PR.
My PR.
By how much?
By like a minute.
A minute? Damn. That's actually pretty good.
Hi. I PR.
Did I interview you? I did, right? No. Oh, okay. How do you?
Think?
Think. What?
That part,
all right, Chris.
I was dying, so
I got an interview. Okay. So you know the guys in the black and yellow, the Newbury Frogs?
Yeah.
One of them. I won't speak too loud then, because if I speak, I'm in trouble. But let's just say there's some third grade.
Alright, Chris, tell me about the race. What did you think of that course?
Honestly, I couldn't focus because I was thinking about yesterday when we were watching the middle school.
She knows who she is.
At the Mount
Sacramento. But other than that, round 22nd PR. I'm pretty happy with that. It's me after my race. Hi, I'm Chris Lenore, 17:30 at Clovis.
Alright, boys. So. Alright, boys.
Move!